Hello everyone and welcome to this episode of MTV Cribs. Today we'll be visiting Hamid Karzai's house, the president of Afghanistan. Hamid lives in Afghanistan in the country's capital, Kabul. Afghanistan is home to the Hindu Kush Mountains, as well as all this beautiful sand.
Hello, welcome to this episode of MTV Cribs. Today we'll be taking a tour of Hamid Karzai's house, the infamous dictator from Afghanistan. Let's go, he's got six brothers and one sister. We're gonna go meet them all. Think he's home?
I would hope so, we're in Afghanistan.
Hello! And welcome to my crib! You come in! Come in, come in, we're expecting you, come on! And this is the kitchen where I eat quail and drink my goat milk.
Well, is that all you eat? Because there's a lot of opium in here.
Well, I sometimes eat opium, and it's one of the natural resources and main exports.
Okay,
Don't look at that, though. Let's go upstairs. Let's go upstairs. Come on, let's show it upstairs, this way, over here.
Oh, hold on. So, is it true that you're the president of Afghanistan?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Well, then why do people ask you or say you're the mayor of Kabul?
Listen here, buddy. It's all a joke, and they say that because they think I do nothing for the country, but and all I do is party.
So, what other natural resources do you have?
Well, besides opium, we have the corn, the minerals, and lots of beautiful women.
So really you have nothing?
And sand, of course. Oh, excuse me?
What is this?
Who is that?
Just my brother, Ahmed. Ahmed, have fun in there.
What's in there?
What is he going to go? Local!
Is he just yelling at us?
I don't know.
So why does no one like you?
Oh, you're looking at me, no!
Yeah, most of the people in Afghan don't like him too much because of his friendship with Taliban.
He really hasn't done anything about the corruption of the government. But you didn't hear that from me.
He definitely should not have won this election. There was no security or anything at the polls. He had people stuffing the box.
So you're the youngest of all the brothers, right?
Yes, I am.
So what do you honestly think of Hamid?
Oh, he was the least loved brother of the family.
Well, that's really weird because everybody else said they hated you. According to everybody else, you were the least loved. And you are?
I'm Keith.
Okay, so apparently your brother says it's a republic and it's a democracy, but is it really just a dictatorship?
Yeah, he's trying to make the government more corrupt than it already is.
So where are we going next?
My room here, but I just want to say I had a nice shave. But let's come anyways. Right here, this is my bed, and the sheet's made out of camel meat, not the fake stuff here.
What is that right there?
No, stuff the animal collection, don't mind that. These are my books that I used to carve out and smuggle the opium. Oh, I love that. Oh, it's so great. And over here, we have a...
Did he just try to kill you?
It's like the seventh time today.
Where are we at?
This is my secret tunnel. But first, look at my laundry. All these towels here, and there's more clothes underneath there. Let's keep going. I have something very important to show you. Come here. Don't mind this, but back there somewhere, I can't see, it's too dark in here, but there's only opium in there that I grow myself for all the people here in Afghanistan. Let's go to the party though now, come on!
4, 3, 2, 1.
Listen up, y'all, cause this is it. The beat that I'm banging is delicious. definition, make them boys go loco. They want my treasures so they get their pleasures from my boats. So you can see me, you can't squeeze me. I ain't easy, I ain't sleazy. I got reasons why I tease them. Boys just come and go like seasons. Fergalicious, so delicious. But I ain't promiscuous. And if you were suspicious, all that is fictitious. I blow kisses. That puts them boys on rock, rock. And they be lining down the block just to watch what I got.